Let's get you in the know this Wednesday with other stories making headlines. A Florida mom now faces life in prison without parole for the death of her 18-month-old. According to CBS Miami, Sheila O'Leary, who you see right here, told police that she and her husband were vegans. They only ate raw fruits and vegetables. Their son, Ezra, died of severe malnutrition and dehydration in 2019. Her husband is expected to go on trial later this year.